Hey guys, how's it going? This is Right Ralph, and I'm bringing you another Rocket League video today. I know I've been lacking in the department of gameplay videos lately. It's been, what, 11 or 12 days since I've uploaded one, which isn't horrible. It's a little bit over schedule, but not bad, by maybe 2 to 3 days. 2 to 4 days. But yeah, so I thought I'd bring you guys some Rocket League. I have some more interesting games to bring you guys, but I just thought this is a fun game to play, and it's just kind of what I felt like playing. Once I build up a community, if that ever happens, if it does, I wish it would happen, because then I can do voting polls, give you guys voting polls on Facebook or something, and you guys can vote and tell me what you guys want to see, which would be better. As of right now, I don't have enough subscribers to have a community, so I just kind of do whatever. But yeah, I mean, if any of my viewers, if 3 or 4 of you get together and you guys decide that you're watching this and you want me to play a specific game, leave that down in the comments below, please. I will take that into consideration for sure. So let me know what you guys want to see me play, and I can probably make that happen if it's something I own or plan to own. So let's see here. No, not hoops. No, we'll just do standard. But yeah, please do, guys. I mean, if you have a suggestion for something that you want to watch me play, I would be more than happy to do that for you guys. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below. Seriously. Oh, crap. Oops. No. I actually just got done playing this with my nephew, so I am a little warmed up, although other than that, it's been a while. My nephew's busy, and he has an Xbox One, and thank gosh this game is crossplay. I think all games should be crossplay. In fact, it blows my mind that they're not yet, because I remember in the early 2000, well, not early, early, like 2008, 2009, 2010, when Microsoft started doing crossplay with Halo on the 360. If you had the first, or I forget, there's only one or two versions of Halo on the PC, but I know there's like new stuff coming that they want to bring over, but back then there was only, I think, one version you could play, and you could play it with people cross-play on the 360. The only downdraw to that is the people who were playing, see, Microsoft and the game devs didn't really see a future in cross-play for some reason. I mean, everybody's wanted cross-play since, like, the late 90s, early 2000s, it makes sense, and it's not hard to do. It's just all platforms have to open their platforms for the other platform. They have to be willing, and for some reason they were always not willing, and yada yada yada. It just seems stupid to me. But the way it works is, when they started it with that Halo game back in the day on the 360, if you had Windows Live, which was kind of like, if you're familiar with what Windows 10 is now, guys. They have that Windows 10 App Store, and they're starting to put PC games over there, right? And it was kind of like that. Windows Live was kind of like that, but it was a service that you ran. It would run in your games kind of like Steam, and you could have a game overlay and a friends list and things like that. It was really bad, though. It was coded badly. It had performance issues, and it wasn't a good thing to use, like Steam is nowadays or whatever. And they had their own marketplace and stuff like that, but it just never took off because it was badly coded, it was unoptimized, and no one really wanted anything to do with it because of that. So it died off. But my point is, if you had that and you had the game, you could play with your friends with the game on the three if they were playing on the 360. The only downdraw to that is the person on the PC had to have an Xbox Live membership on their Xbox. On their Microsoft account, just to play that one game online, they had to pay $15 a month to play one game online with their friends, which is complete bullshit. Which is why no one ever did that, and it never took off from there. But why they made it that way in the first place is just ridiculous. Like, you're not yet, yeah, you're not even on their servers. You're just, your data is going to their servers so that the other, so you can play with the other person, but you're not playing off their servers and you're not using up really any of their resources. So why there was that payment wall to do that, I don't know. But it was always stupid crap that stopped crossplay from really becoming a thing until Rocket League. And Rocket League was like, you know what, this is bullshit. Like, people should be able to play, you know, cross platforms on our game. So they talked to Sony about it, and Sony said, yeah, you know what, we agree, you know, we've always wanted to do that, but there's always been things in the way, and yada yada yada. And they said, let's just open it up and do it. So Sony did it, and Rocket League was you could play with PlayStation 4 people on the PC for months and months and months. And they were trying to talk to Microsoft about it over and over and over again, and they were kind of, I don't know what was up Microsoft's ass, but they were kind of not wanting to do it until I think they finally saw that there was a demand for it, and they did it. Now, this is a good thing. Now, people are saying, oh, well, it's only Rocket League, and, you know, it's not that big of a deal. Well, it is a big deal, because it's the first fucking time that crossplay has ever been done across all three platforms without any kind of a paywall or any kind of anything limiting. It's just free and open now, which is how it should have been in the fucking first place. And that's a huge step to the future. So we have this game and these developers to thank for pushing these two big companies to open up their services so that we could have crossplay. We have them to thank for this, guys, just so you know. And I'm sorry, I'm going on and on and on and on and on about crossplay, but it's a big deal. And I'm just thankful that the developers of this game, you know, were pushy enough to get it to actually happen. Because now that it's happened on this game, other games are going to see it, and they're going to be like, oh, let's do that on our game. So we're going to talk to PlayStation or Microsoft, and we're going to have them open the doors for us. And it's just going to spawn, hopefully spawn, a new generation where in the next 5 or 10 years, all games will be able to be played on all three platforms. Cross platforms, you know, if I own the game on here, so then we can play it together. That's what I'm hoping it opens the door for. It should. Now other developers just kind of have to step in. And I haven't seen it happen yet, but I have a feeling in the next year or so, hopefully they take note of what this game has done and apply it in their games, because I'd love to see that. I think every single game that comes out from now on should be, if it's multiplayer or has any kind of multiplayer involved, it should be cross-play compatible across PlayStation, Xbox, and PC. It's just the way it should be, man. There's nothing. That's it. Two. And I did really horrible this round, but that's okay, because you guys get to laugh at my horrible gameplay here. So. Actually, no. Yeah, I'm sorry that whole match was about crossplay, guys, but it's important. I mean, it is. It's a huge, what Rocket League did was a huge, is huge. I just hope that other developers see the need for it as well, because there's a huge need for crossplay. It's like with me and my family, right? My nephew, he's 16 years old. He has an Xbox One. He's not a computer player. But we're both gamers, and we both love playing games together, and it's a great way to bond with each other and stuff, right? Well, it's kind of hard to do that when we're both on completely different platforms. You know, when I go and play with him, I'm kind of like, you know, I'm not used to the controller and so on and so forth. I am a little bit, because I do have an Xbox One controller for my PC, but that's, you get the point I'm trying to say. But if every single game was crossplay, we'd have a couple games in common to play, and we could go out and buy more games in common to play, and then those companies get those game sales just because we want to play them together. So it works out for everybody. Alright, let's see. Okay, my rant's over on that, guys. I'll stop. Hopefully we get a different map this time. I don't know, but I'm hoping. Being very hopeful. Okay. Boom, bitch. That's right. First touch. What you want? Oh, you punk. No, 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 no. No, yeah, that's right. Interception. Interception. This map I'm not very fond of, and I don't know why. Like, it's a cool, kind of like a Mad Max scene or something out of the movie almost, you know? Like, I could see this in Mad Max for sure, but I don't know why. I've just never liked it. Oh, you... Where's my team at? Like, what the fuck? They could have totally scored if they didn't have their heads up their asses. Okay, my team... Where the fuck are you guys? What? What? Where the fuck are you guys at? What the fuck? Hello? Where? So is it 3 versus 4? I think, yeah, that's what's going on here. But still, like, what the fuck is my team doing? They could have scored. I set up the perfect score. And then they had the perfect opportunity to defend. What the fuck? What the fuck? Wow, that, I gotta give it to that dude. That was actually really nice. But what the fuck, man? My team, I'm not mad at them for scoring. I'm just mad at the fact that it's... Ooh, he's pretty good. Pretty good at getting it in. Pause on that guy. Oh no, you fucking dick. Ooh. Bitch. Get that in, score that shit. You fucking useless ass team. The dude was just, like, sitting by the ball, like, not, at least, oh my. I don't ever complain about this game as hard as I am right now. My team is fucking stupid. Like, I don't know if they're, like, fucking just, like, new to the game or what. Like, they just fucking bought it. But holy shit, man, my team sucks. Bitch, that's right, first touch again. What are you doing? What the fuck? Thank you. Like, what the... What? I never complain like this when I play games, man, but this game always seems to make me complain because I always get stuck with horrible fucking teammates, and it's like, where are you guys? Hello? Hello? Look at this dude. He could have done something right there. He could have flipped to the side and hit. Ugh, fucking useless. Like, I understand maybe he just got the game or something, but that's why you don't fucking go online. There's a training course. What are you doing hitting me? There's a training course in this game for fucking reason. You're supposed to play it before you fucking go online. And then once you play the training course, you should at least play bot matches for like 3 or 4 matches until you get the, you know, the hang of it. For fuck's sake. But the new generation of gamers, man, they're all about instant gratification. They buy a game and they go instantly online. They don't care about the pain. They don't care about getting to know the game. They don't care if they're going to fuck over their teammates. They don't care. They just go online and play like shit, and then everybody else fucking loses because they're fucking... They didn't fucking learn. Thank you. Thank you for saving that. Yeah, that's right, bitches. Killing it on that one. Watch this, guys. Killing it. Your boy's killing it. Boy killed it on that. Oh, I just want to let my viewers know, the ones that I do have, that I'm not going to go anywhere, guys, just because my channel is not successful. I mean, it's only been going on for a little while. But I'm not here for money. I'm not here to be famous. I don't give a shit about any of those things. I'm here because, you know what I've realized? I realized that I play games all the time. I'm a huge gamer. I have a really badass PC. And I'm a tech. I love all that stuff. And I realized that I just like creating, rendering, and editing, and messing around with videos. Like, I like recording them and then creating them for people to watch, whether or not they watch it or not. I like creating them, is period. So, you know, I just want you guys, I know there's at least one or two people who does enjoy my content. And for those people who do enjoy it, just letting you know that don't be worried, my content's not going to go away just because I'm not successful. You know, I don't expect to be anyway, because YouTube is a harsh place these days. It's almost impossible, especially in this genre, in the gaming and tech era, because there are so many gaming and tech YouTubers. It's almost impossible to get big, because everybody just watches the people they already know about. You know, they don't bother with they don't give the new YouTubers a chance to grow. You know, they keep them at the bottom, and they can't grow, and their content can't get better because they don't have the money to make it get better, and it just doesn't grow. And it's like, well, what do you expect? You got to support them, just like everyone did with the big guys. I mean, how do you think they started out? They started out with crappy audio and crappy video and not knowing how to edit. And their edits were always messed up, and there were always errors and mistakes in them, but they got better and better and better. And then the support helped them feed the better equipment and give them the time they need to work on getting better at all that stuff, you know, because they need to have jobs and things like that too. So, yeah, you guys got to give YouTubers like myself a chance. Yeah, your boy did it on that one. Look at your boy. I mean, my team is just horrible. I'm the only... I think I scored, what, all those except for one, I think? Or maybe I did all of them? I'm not sure. I forget. Come on. Fuck yeah. Damn it. That's all good. I tried, man. I had a horrible team. I did the best I could with the shitty-ass team I had. Alright guys, well, that's what I'm going to call the video quits. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and I hope you give some thoughts to the stuff that I said about, you know, what Rocket League has done with crossplay. They've actually started it again, back up again, and showed the developers and the companies that, you know, it's something that people want. And I hope you, you know, think about what I told you about new YouTubers. Just because their audio quality and their video quality or whatever about them sucks at the moment, you know, if you like their content, that's what matters. So, you know, support them, and hopefully you'll help them grow. So anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It was good to bring you back another gameplay. It's been too long. And as always, please like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. It helps me a lot. And as always, again, I'll see you guys in the next one.